Today we are going to do this activity copy page 51, number 4, A and B. Both of the questions that request you to draw a parallel line, this one, parallel to RS, passing through the S. You want to draw one line, passing through S and parallel to RS. So what should you do is, you must get the measurement, this measurement, same with this measurement, and another one is RS, here, same. The distance between RS, same with this one, and distance, same. Okay, so this is the concept for you to get the answer. First, you measure the distance between the X and the S. Short one, you can put on the X there, and then you open, you measure the X. Okay, measure. Check, see. Close a little bit because
of course, you can make this one longer, still passing through S, still parallel to